my second time here. How was your day today?
It was fun today. You saw 3,000 people working hard for the country. How beautiful all.
There are many people here today, but do you think this will continue?
This has continued for 4 years, so I hope it continues till the ocean becomes free of plastic and the other species feel secure. That's the journey.
What message would you like to give the youth of today about this initiative who are watching this?
I think the message I would want to give that, you know, you guys are the future of our country, not just the country, the world. You know, you have to set an example for the generations that are ahead of you and behind of you. Learn from what Afroz has done, you know, take that one step. And you should not just sit home and think about that, oh my God, our planet is getting polluted. We are deforesting, we are affecting every other species apart from humans. You should actually go out and do something about it. See what's happening in the world, guys. You have little children that have gone to the streets, right? You have little children that are on strikes. And why are they on strikes? Just for climate. You know, so we must get inspired by them. You guys should set an example of what needs to change, so that a lot of other schools and little children look at you guys, get inspired and do the same as you. So you guys must pledge that you must get your families and help Afroz do various beach cleanups or whatever, like at least change the way, change your lifestyle, be more responsible towards the resources that Mother Nature has given you, yeah? And now we should clean. We barely have any time left.